Roger. Houston, America has found some fair winds and following seas, and we're on our way home.
Hey, this is great. Talk about being a spaceman. This is it.
December 17th, 170,000 miles from Earth. Ron Evans left the command module.
Hello, Mom.
What do you see here, Ron? You're looking great.
Okay. Hey, John, how you doing? Hi, Jamie.
Evans was retrieving film canisters from the two cameras and the lunar sounding radar. Data vital to the scientists on Earth.
And the left was there.
Before he got back inside, Evans took a last look at the crescent Earth. In two more days, they would be home.